enough of this. I'm leaving.
Now stay there.
What is this?
Give me your money now, tough guy.
Stupid fool. Should have just handed it over.
Wait, girl. Yep. Yeah. You good, girl? Hey.
You goes there.
It's Arthur!
You're alive? That's good.
Come on. You can do better than that.
I said it, didn't I?
You little punk.
Oh, no, here we go.
Oh, long words, superior looks.
When are you gonna act your age?
I'm running away like a scared cat.
All right, I'm ignoring you now.
Can't wait to taste this.
You are one tough old boot, ain't you?
That stupid badge has gone to your head.
I mean, you make Father Time seem like a nasty man.
Why are you doing this?
Come on, Arthur, don't be like that.
You love to play the part of Southern Belle, don't you?
Don't, Arthur. Come on.
Might work on the punters, but it don't on me.
You hassling me.
Few drinks down and you're cussing like a sailor.
I don't have time for this nonsense.
Thank you.
Look at you, all full of piss and vinegar.
Yeah, figured I'd be next.
Pearson's cooking got a lot more sour since you arrived.
What is wrong with you?
Hey, take it out on Kieran, not me.
Not in the mood.
You can swag around all you want, but you're still a kid. Big, tough Charles.
Why do you bother with this nonsense?
Well, ain't actually that tough.
I said
haven't you got
stop.
Anything better to do?